introduce yourself and what is your role at Inspire for Addams Family?
I am Chloe Brandy, and I'm playing Wednesday Addams at Inspire.
Can you tell me a bit about yourself?
I am 15 years old.
No, this is a good song. Keep it going. It's good. Kayla, what did you just tell me?
I said I'm not going to do anybody else's hair because I think I'm getting sick and it could be stressful. We'll see.
She tells me after she starts my hair.
But I don't know if I actually do. It's just my throat is like swelling up. And there's like some mucus in my throat.
Okay, well, strep is usually drier. So
but
that's
it's
good.
Dry, but it's like coconut drip. Pressure.
Where are we, Savannah?
I wanna die.
Where are we right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where are we?
So,
where are we, Nathan?
Buffalo Wild Wings shooting with all of our
Where are we at?
I wish Buffalo Wild Wings.
Hi, I'm Ron. We're at Denny's.
Focus closer. Wow, that story was grim.
We're talking grim.
Filled with fear and loathing, uprooted brim.
That's why.
Hey, Chloe. You know, being really good right now. Buffalo Wings sitting next to all of my friends.
Hi, Jara.
Hello.
So, what are we doing today and why is it important?
We have callbacks today. I've called back 45 people. It's a big list. We have about 25 roles to cast, which is a lot to cut, and I'm not really excited about that part. But callbacks are always interesting because I get to hear how the actual songs in the show sound on their voices, how they think the character should be portrayed.
So we had a callback for Wednesday and Pugsley, and it was great.
So I was like, go with my impulses, because I don't really have a voice right now to sing this. So I was like, Disney World, I'll go this twice, and I full-on humped her hip.
The energy and chemistry between.
What the hell was I thinking? She humped me.
I humped her.
I like it.
Out of nowhere. This was not
rehearsed. I know, she was not ready.
How nerves affect people?
I wasn't watching. I was so into it, like a full-on in character.
I don't think I did. I legit didn't watch.
Because if you can't handle a couple-hour callback, you probably can't handle doing a lead role. So I think that's always interesting to see how people handle it.
Why does this come out so quickly?
You think you have strength?
I love putting this on because my face turns a whole different color. You can't tell a difference at all.
In the arms of a squid, I touched my secret longing, all embraced as I faced.
There's only three tickets
a
left.
A world both warm and new. In the charms of a squid, I lost my.
Hey everybody, I just got home. It's 1 in the morning right now, and tomorrow is closing day, and I'm super, super sad already.
We are casting Addams Family today, which is a little scary.
So I'll see you guys on closing morning.
We don't have any songs together, which is kind of like
weird.
Bad.
We used to in the like Chicago preview.
Oh yeah.
So you know what I've been thinking? If it's like his fault that everything happened, because he wasn't supposed to tell his wife or you, but it's not really his fault. Like, why is he punished? Like, who's?
It's my fault.
Yeah.
I look like an old vampire man. hey, you.
I'm like a girlfriend.
Oh, I didn't mean that. I'm happy with who you're dating because it's your life choice.
Does anyone want this donut?
You got a friend in me. You got a.
So this is thank you.
Thank you.
This is F you.
We're almost done getting ready.
I'm putting my mic on now.
If it is not with
me,
it's gonna be so.
My hair's so
no, my baby.
Then I got more tissue. But I guess she's kind of a villain.
Yeah. Me and Will are matching. We're leaving Oklahoma next year!
No, Galen, wait! Come here. Look at what happened.
This is awkward.
Getting my costume for the last time. Here's my first costume. I start in this.
Here's a cousin in here.
I'm putting my shoes on.
Look at this. The last time I'm putting my shoes on. The last time I will ever zip them up.
Hi.
It's a family.
I have spirit gum on my face. Stacy's mom has got it going on.
Like so long. Stacy, can't you see? You're just not the girl for me. I know it might be wrong.
No smile.
I am smiling.
You'd be a good 808.
Let's do Chicago. Like, we're not gonna do Chicago, we're not gonna do Oklahoma, we're gonna do
Chicago. And I'm scared!
Put up peace signs, everybody.
We just finished Crazier Than You.
I tapped equal entire slap in my mind.
Trying to figure out. My only chance was until
help me.
The more you get, not bad. So let's be happy, completely happy, forever happy. And a tiny bit sad.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, you too. The show's over. And I'm pasty, wasty, crusty, dusty. Oh, look at this dress. Look at the dress. Look, here's the moon.
I'm unmooned.
Unmooned. Because the show is over. Oh, thank you. There goes my dress. Oh my god. There it goes. It's leaving. How are you feeling, Serena?
Well, I'm really sad. And also, I'm sad. I'm happy. You know, I'm sad about the show ending. Luciano and I were originally going to go to prom together. So we made a big plan to ask each other to prom in a very exciting way. And then he told me, no, I can't go to prom with you. So I said, you have to ask me to not prom. So this was born.
I'm putting away my microphone.
All 200.
Here we go. Ooh. Oh. I should have taken off my makeup. It's kind of illegal that I didn't, but that's okay. We're gonna go anyway.
The set is being taken down.
Hey, look, it's our lighting sign.
Didn't tell me that.
His name is Nathan.
Nathan Berg.
I lost my inhibition.
Hey guys, this is my final takeover, and I know you're sad, but I'm with my gals. So today was good. I mean, I did a lot of hard work, and I'm never gonna be in the costume that I was in. Like, that was my last time ever being in that costume. Guys, do interpretive dance to, like, the way I'm talking.
Okay.
I don't know. I've just been, like, really sad recently. And, like, my only healing is music. And my brain is an insane asylum. And my only escape are my headphones. I put my earbuds in it, and it's like the rest
of
it.
I need it in. Yes!
This is why I don't do takeover.
So gross.
Good luck, Charlie.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.
when the road looks rough ahead and your miles and miles.
Hi, I'm Mark, and I'm playing Ron Adam.
You just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Hello, everybody. I have a reason for the fact that the last vlog hasn't come out yet, and it came true today. So I didn't upload the last vlog because I knew that there was a slight possibility, just a slight possibility, that our show would be nominated for the Jimmy Awards. Now, if you don't know what the Jimmy Awards are, they're this award show that showcases high school musical theater talent and production talent and stuff like that. And it's like an award show type thing. And it's super big deal. Amazing opportunity. We got nominated. I'm so excited. Okay. Well, we got nominated out of 1 out of 5, I think it is, overall productions. That's a huge deal. Luciano Castaldo, who played Gomez, got nominated as best lead actor. He got nominated 1 out of 5 people. So we're going to be going to an award show on May 13th, and I'm dragging you along with us. So now there's going to be probably 1 or 2 more episodes of the vlog. So we have to rehearse again for Addams Family. So I guess I'll see you at rehearsal.
This one's just gonna be a series of me eating.
So far, this 5 minutes has just been 5 minutes of me eating different food.